Henry Ford is the only health system in Michigan that's been chosen to be part of phase 3 of the Moderna COVID-19 vaccine study. Enrollment in the trial is underway, and time is of the essence.
The faster we can enroll volunteers into the study, the faster we can get the results.
Henry Ford is one of about 90 healthcare systems across the United States that are working to enroll a total of 30,000 volunteers in the Moderna COVID vaccine study as quickly as possible. Recent headlines announced promising results in initial phases of the study. The experimental vaccine appears to be producing high levels of coronavirus antibody without major side effects.
There has been a couple of phases of that of trials at the present time that have shown that the vaccine is safe. We need to determine now whether it is effective, and our healthcare workers can play a significant role into kind of assessing and determining that.
That means researchers will be watching to see whether or not the antibodies produced by the vaccine keep COVID-19 at bay.
There's a great urgency to know whether the vaccine works in all patient populations, because we know that anybody who gets coronavirus can become very sick with it.
Most people over the age of 18 can volunteer for the study, but researchers are particularly interested in recruiting healthcare workers and members of the community who are at high risk, such as first responders and essential workers, putting those on the front lines of the pandemic in a position to put an end to it too.
We're in a historic time with COVID. This is the worst pandemic of the last 100 years, and our best hope of dealing with this is by having an effective vaccine.
Participants will get two shots 28 days apart. Half will get the live vaccine, half will get a placebo. This is a double-blind study, meaning neither the researchers nor the volunteers will know which shot they're getting. For Henry Ford Health System News, I'm Dana Jay.